To view a camera in live and recording mode, from the area view, tap on one of the areas. Tap to select a camera. Tap or swipe up on the camera to view in full screen mode. Move the timeline indicator to the left for playback mode, then tap on the three dots on the right. Select Picture in Picture. To view a camera sequence, tap the icon from the area view. Tap View All. Tap the door icon to view and control a door. You can tap to unlock the door, set the door to maintenance mode, and override any schedule set for a door. If layouts are configured, tap this icon to view all entities in the layout. In our example, there are two cameras and one door as part of the layout.